Snowy! Snowy?
Gotcha!
Snowy? Snowy!
Uh-oh, that's a big snowball! Ooh! Ooh, ooh!
Good one, Snowy!
Yeah, we think you win! No one can make a bigger snowball than you!
Snowy!
Where did Snowy come from?
Oh yeah, I know, but I forgot to say!
It all started a few weeks ago. It was the end of the day, and I was giving out my last ice cream to Super Funling. Here you go, Super Funling! My last ice cream of the day! Oh, yummy! Thank you! I'll enjoy this!
Hello, Super Funling!
Ah, Ultron! I hope you're behaving yourself!
Yeah, right!
I'll take that as a yes!
Hello there, Sprinkles!
Ultron!
I heard you make the best ice cream ever here, so I'd like to try some for myself!
What? Can robots even eat ice cream?
I can eat anything I like! Now what can you give me?
Oh, I'm sorry, but I've run out of ice cream for the day. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
What? No one makes me wait. Make some more for me now. I'm hungry. I'll be back for it later. It'd better be the best ice cream ever.
Oh no, Ultron's expecting the best ice cream ever. Oh, what if he doesn't like it? Looks like I'll have to go and find some more ingredients. Oh, what flavour ice cream would Ultron enjoy? Snow ice cream? No.
Oh, I know a good flavour for ice cream! I'd certainly enjoy it! How about fish ice cream?
I wouldn't recommend it.
Would Ultron enjoy fish ice cream?
Ultron? Ah, no, I doubt it.
Oh, what else can I use?
I know the perfect ingredient for Ultron! Well, he's a robot, so he'd love fuel in his ice cream!
Fuel?
Hey, that's a good idea! Please may I have some of your fuel then?
No, this is my fuel! Get your own!
Oh...
I've got an idea, Sprinkles! Magic ingredients could help!
Magic? What do you mean?
Wizard Funling could give you a magic ingredient, which could make sure Ultron likes your ice cream.
Yeah, it's worth a try. Thanks, Thomas.
A tree? Boring! Ooh, that's better. Ooh, presents! Ooh, hello there. Hey, don't go. Ow, my tree walked away from me.
Wizard Funling, I need your help. Ultron wants me to make him an ice cream, and it needs to be really tasty. Do you have any magic ingredients I could use to make it better?
Oh yes! Use this magic fruit!
Isn't that just a mango?
No! It's magic! If Ultron eats it, then the magic will make sure he loves it!
Ah, thanks, Wizard Funling! What? Hey!
Gotcha!
Oh no, where did the magic fruit go?
Hey, did the ground just eat my magic fruit? Yes, we need to run!
What? Run? Why?
Oh, I see!
Whoa! The magic fruit just grew into this giant magic snowy tree! And look! There's a door! Should we go inside?
Yeah, sure!
Snowy? Snowy!
Ah! Snow monster! Run!
Who ran into me?
Ah! Ultron! Run!
I'm coming, Wizard Funling!
Don't move, Sprinkles!
Uh-oh!
You're supposed to be making me my ice cream.
I was. I'm just...
You're clearly not making ice cream. Don't lie to me.
Snowy!
What?
Huh? Snowy!
Ah! A snow monster! I've got to go before it freezes up my joints! Ah!
He's gone! Wow! Thanks, snow monster!
Snowy.
Hey, you're not scary. What's your name?
Snowy.
Snowy? Ah, how lovely. You know what, Snowy? I think we're going to be the best of friends. And that is where Snowy came from. Wow, Snowy, you're a hero.
Snowy.
Yep, he saved me from Ultron. Snowy is awesome.